In Victoria, the Catchment and Land Protection Act declares noxious weeds, sets them out in categories, and the Department of Prime Industry enforces the Act. The Act also sets out the responsibilities for landholders and other industries relating to avoiding the movement of weed seeds or parts of weeds that could go and grow somewhere else. If you fail to abide by the law, the penalties are significant.
As part of the Civil Contractors Federation, we a big organisation with a lot of civil contractors who need to take note of the environment and the places we work in the environment and what we do with it and how we manage it and how we're going to manage that hygiene of that machinery and that site. So we need to work in collaboration with government authorities and deal with these issues we have out on site, knowing our weeds and pathogens, how we're going to manage them, and leave the place the way we found it before we got there.